crying is not an option, it makes you weak. So I never cry. And that's what I think.
Yeah. Why do you think that?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I've never really understood what it means to be a man. I mean, I've been told multiple times that I'm not man enough. But what does it mean to be a man?
Okay, I have to think about it.
Good question.
That's a very tricky question.
Can you repeat the question, please?
What is to be like a man? I would say like, I think like powerful.
So far, it looks like everyone is just as confused as me. However, later on, I got some serious tips and tricks.
Being the leader of your house, you can lead people, be very command people to do things, and be responsible, take charge.
You have to be humble like, and kind, generous, and I think like, of course, responsible.
Strong as well as weak at the same time.
Strong and weak at the
at
same,
same
time.
At the same time, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Especially in household work, I think it's the one that does the seasonal, one-time big things, so they get away with only doing one thing a month and not taking the dishes every day.
You have to like sports, you have to be good at sports, you have to play sports, be interested in sports, all about sports.
You can't cry out loud in the, you know, can't express. If you express, then you are not man enough, you know, and maybe you'll get some label that, you know, emotionally weak or not, you know, 100% man, or maybe you are gay or something like that.
Like for me, it's like people who work out and like, no. And
so men should be strong.
Yeah, I guess, like for me.
The thing with not having emotions, it's also quite typical, the stereotype.
Well, so far it sounds fucking terrible. I don't play sports. I don't work out. I'm definitely not the leader in our house. I mean, that's my mom. Hi, mom. And, it gets worse. Oh yeah, it gets worse.
If boy is playing with dolls, it's like she's a girl, or, you know. She's a transgender. We don't have words like gay or lesbian. In our country, we have only transgender. If a girl is playing cricket, it's considered that she's not a girl.
Sorry, what?
So, if you play cricket as a woman, you are trans.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
I love being a woman, but I also wouldn't mind being a man. Like, I'm kind of neutral about it, I would say.
Well, in that case, I know exactly what to do. I used to play with dolls. Does that make me a girl? Am I a girl?
I'm personally very attracted to feminine men, so I don't know, like, but it really bothers me. So that's really like when people call other people, for example, a soy boy or something like that. I'm so bothered by that. It makes me so angry because like people are just different. And I mean, why shouldn't men be allowed to wear what they want to wear? Or yeah, for example, also, oops, sorry.
How dare you?
Sorry. It's the emotions right now. Not being in control of myself.
And there you have it. What does it mean to be a man? Well, I still don't know. And you know what? Maybe I don't need to know. I'm kind of hungry.
Bye. Are you mad?